30 on 8, lads. Jesus, you'd want to see the traffic outside. Absolutely jammer, so it was.
Give me one reason why I shouldn't have my boy here pull your head off.
How about a magic trick, lads? Ta-da! Sit the fuck down, you cheeky little bollocks.
Oh, and by the way, lads, me jumper wasn't cheap. Yous oughta know, yous bought it.
Sit. I want to hear proposition.
Let's wind the clocks back a year. The government and these water charges wouldn't dare to cross any of yous. I mean, what happened? Your balls drop off. You see, a taxi man like me...
Freak.
A taxi man like me, look, listen. I know why you choose to have your group shower sessions in broad daylight, and why you're afraid to turn the taps on at night. The water meters. The water meter they've shown in Ireland your true colours, unfortunately. And the meters, they're just the beginning. And for that lad there, he doesn't give a bollocks. He'll fucking bleed us dry if he can. I know a bollocks when I see him one and...
What do you propose?
It's simple. We kidnap Enda Kenny.
If it's so simple, why haven't you done it already?
Being honest, I can't find the fucking lad.
How much you want?
50 quid and the Love Hate box set as well.
You're crazy.
I'm not. I haven't seen the last series yet. Look, if we don't deal with this soon, poor little Gamble over here won't have enough water to run a bath for his granny.
Enough from the clown!
Ta-ta-ta-ta, let's not do anything stupid now.
You think you can steal from us and just walk away?
I do.
I'm putting the word out. 500 grand for this clown dead. 1 million alive, so I can teach him some manners first.
All right, so listen, why don't you give me a call when you want to take things a little more seriously? All right? Oh, here's my card. Give us a shout.